الاكل من اكتر الحاجات اللي بتخلي البني ادم يا اما مبسوط يا اما متضايق جدا جدا جدا، او يمكن الاطباق الفرنسيه من اكتر الحاجات اللي بتخلي الناس سعيده عشان هي اطباق خفيفه وطعمها حلو قوي وتحتوي على فن كبير قوي. النهارده هنتكلم مع واحد من اكبر الشيفس الفرنسويين اللي موجودين في العالم عن الاطباق الفرنسيه. خليكم معانا.
Hi Romain, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
First of all, I'd like to thank you so much for putting this plate in front of me. It looks so delicious and we'll talk about it later. But I've heard you're one of the best French chefs in the world. So tell us more about the French cuisine.
The French cuisine is like, we have a good teacher.
Okay.
So the art I teach. And it's very fresh food, so it's very healthy food. Before it was a lot of butter, but right now we start with olive oil and very healthy.
Very nice.
Not a lot of fat.
Okay.
It was very reputation in French because we put a lot of butter, but why not with jam?
Okay, I'll just translate to people what we just said right now. أنا كنت طبعا برحب برومان الأول. رومان احنا سمعنا إن هو من أحسن الشيفس الموجودين في العالم، هو فرنساوي، فأنا سألته الطبق الفرنساوي عبارة عن إيه أو إيه اللي بيميزه؟ قال لي إن هو عبارة عن فن، أنا بحط فن في الطبق غير إن احنا بنستخدم كل الحاجات الفريش، يعني الفريش اللي هي الخضار، الفاكهة، الحاجات دي كلها بنحط أوليف أويل كتير قوي وبنحط جارنش أو بنعمل شكل الطبق بشكل حلو قوي، وده اللي بيميز French cuisine. So what brought you to Egypt?
What I brought to Egypt? Because before I was in Djibouti, I was a chef in Djibouti, and my owner of this place was from Swiss and from Swiss and from Egypt.
Okay.
And when I was leaving Djibouti for the war, because of the war 2 years ago, I leaving the country because the government closed the restaurant, and I'm coming back to Swiss because my family lives in Swiss. And my friend was come back to Sofitel and told me I have a place for you.
Okay.
I said, why not?
And since and after your stay in Egypt, you got an offer to come to Sofitel. This, yes.
Yeah. And this place, I come just for Azar.
Okay.
So I have my CD, I'm relocating and people call me by relocating. Okay. And when I see this place, yes, for sure, I say yes.
Okay, when you saw Fayoum, what made you feel that you want to stay in this place? Is there something special about it?
Not Fayoum, it's this place.
Okay, it's the place you are in. Okay, so dealing with the guests, is it a difficult thing or is it an easy thing? And do you usually listen to their opinions and do what they want while you do what you want?
No, I listen to their opinions and it's very easy to manage with the guests.
Okay.
And yeah, I listen, of course. And I make my own different way.
Okay.
People ask me the way, but I make the same way but in a different way. That's it.
This is one of the important things any international chef would do, listening to people?
Yeah, of course.
Is it important?
You can make your food. I can make my food. But if people like this way, I go take the idea of the guest and I make it on my way.
Okay. So, هو احنا كنا بنتكلم ايه، هل هي مهم جدا ان هو يسمع للكلاينت او يسمع للناس اللي موجودين مثلا بيحبوا ايه ما بيحبوش ايه الحاجات دي كلها؟ فقال انا لازم اسمع هم محتاجين ايه، ودي حاجه من الحاجات الاساسيه في اي شيف في العالم لازم يعملها. الفكره كلها ان انا اسمع لفكرتهم واعملها بطريقتي انا، دي من الحاجات المهمه قوي. Usually in Egypt we like the, you know, the heavy food, the things that are with butter and ghee and things like that. And you are doing healthy food. I mean, like most of the food that we were talking about. Is it difficult when they eat it? Do they still feel it's still feel that it's very tasty? Well, what comments do you get?
I make healthy food because I was started here and I don't know very much like Egyptian people and for the moment.
But the duck is one of the things.
The duck, yes, the duck is not very healthy. But yes, I prefer healthy food. Right now, it's tendency healthy food.
Okay.
To be careful of.
The fats. Okay, so you promised me with the lobster, so I'll wait and see if we go what we're going to do with the lobsters. هو بيقول ان انا بحب ان انا اعمل السي فود اكتر من اي حاجه تانية. هو ما جربش، يعني جرب ان هو يعمل حاجات كتير قوي، بس اي اكل حتى لو الاكل التقيل اللي احنا متعودين عليه، لا لما بيعمله بطريقته بيبقى طعمه حلو قوي. Okay, so I mean, the number of guests here are not too much, okay? So after every meal, you go and talk to them about the taste?
Yes, even before, when you get the menu, and there, when the service serve, I come and I spend my plate. I spend an heavy plate when I serve.
Okay, so.
I go every time. So I go for the starter, for the main course, for the dessert.
Really? After every plate?
Every plate, because I need to present my plate.
Okay.
To ask this mozzarella, this
Okay.
And it's very important to the guest. To see when people follow the guest. You know, you need to smoke.
To interact with the guests. اوكي كنت بساله هل بعد كل طبق هو بيقدمه وبيروح يتكلم مع الناس بيعرف عاجبهم مش عاجبهم قال مع كل طبق من اول ما بيبتدوا باول الابيتايزر للمين كورس للديزرت الحاجات دي كلها لازم بعد كل طبق يقعد معاهم ويتكلم معاهم هو هم عاجبهم ايه ما عجبهمش ايه الحاجات دي كلها I can notice that you use some flowers too on your plate so is it important to make the plate look nice I mean like with colors Well, you just use some herbs and that's it.
No, some color, some herbs. We need because if you see a nice plate, you want to eat.
Yes, that's true.
Because it's like if you see nice shoes, you want to buy. So it's the same for the food. The food is like art. So if you present your nice food, you want to eat, and nobody can say no.
That's true.
If it's true. So nice, you want to taste.
That's true. Are there some foods that are relaxing, maybe? Did you do any foods that make you feel good? Did anybody ask you, I want a plate that makes me feel good, for example?
Yeah.
What would it be, like seafood maybe?
Seafood, two different of the guests. Seafood, maybe mine prefer duck, so almost people prefer duck.
Okay.
And beef, and rossini.
Okay. Duck and beef and?
Tonneau de rossini. Tonneau de rossini is beef with foie gras on top.
Okay.
And some fresh truffle.
Okay. That's very nice. أنا كنا بنتكلم على إن هو بيستخدم حاجات محطوطة على الأكل تانية زي مثلا الورد زي ما أنا شايفة مستخدم يمكن ورق من الجهنمية فقال طبعا زي ما احنا بنقول العين بتاكل قبل البق فالحقيقة قال طبعا أن أي حد لما بيشوف أي حاجة زي ما بتشتري أي حاجة بتشوفها حلوة فبتشتريها نفس الموضوع للأكل قلت له هل مهم إن أنا أحط ألوان؟ قال لي آه طبعا مهم إن احنا نحط ألوان قلت له هل في ناس بتيجي مثلا تقول لك انا عاوز اكله تخليني سعيد مثلا قال لي اه في ناس بتفضل البط وبتفضل البيف وقال لي على نوع ثالث كده المفروض ان هو بيف بحاجه انا ما فهمتوش قوي يعني بس هو المفروض ان هو حاجه طعمها حلوه قوي 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 so do you find any obstacles working in Egypt with the surrounding do you find any problems or that things are going smooth you have your team under you have your equipment and everything You have everything.
Yeah, they spend a lot of equipment in kitchen. Kitchen is very small, but they give a lot of equipment.
So yeah. Is it important to have big space or a small space, but with the right equipment?
I think small place and with the right equipment.
أنا كنت بسأله إيه المهم هل إن يبقى عندك مكان كبير والأجهزة اللي عندك قليلة ولا العكس قال لي لأي شاف طبعا مهم جدا يكون عنده مش مهم المكان على قد ما هو الإكويبمنت أو الأجهزة اللي موجودة معاه هو اللي بيخلي الأكل يطلع بشكل كويس I heard that when I feel sad and I make food, the person who eats the food feels sad too. That's true?
Yeah,
and if I'm happy and making the food while I'm happy or cooking it happily, then the person in front of me will be happy.
Of course, because you make with heart. This is different. So what's the food expression? If you start with heart, there is your passion to use this youth. My pet, they speak, it's me.
Wow. So it's you're cooking with your heart?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
So I can change. So I make this plate, all my menu. But all my menu, when I speak with a guest, I won't change.
Okay.
So every time I say, okay, this one I don't like today, so I go make new style of presentation.
Okay.
So always, I'm always to share, to create, to have a new idea. And okay. Take some new idea from outside, from never.
Okay.
Every people can help me for the new idea, so.
That's good. أنا كنت بسأله هل أنا سمعت إن لما حد بيطبخ هو سعيد بيطلع الأكل حلو أو بيبقى الإنسان اللي بياكله سعيد وسمعت برضو إن لو حد طبخ هو زعلان اللي هياكل الأكل هيزعل برضو قال لي الكلام ده صح إحنا بنطبخ بقلبنا الفكرة كلها إن اللي موجود اللي طالع من قلبنا هو اللي بيطلع في الطبق وبالتالي بيوصل للبني آدم اللي هو بياكله وقال لي كمان إن حتى لو بني آدم ما عجبوش الطعم برجع تاني أعمل أكلة تانية بس بنفس الحماس المهم إن الحماس ده يبقى موجود في الطبق Thank you so much. That is very nice of you for presenting this plate to me. For sure, I will taste it now and I'll tell you what I think. But as you said, you're making things with your heart. So for sure, it's a beautiful plate. And the most important thing that you're confident. That's very important that I feel that I'm confident about what I give to people. And one more thing I want to ask you. Do you add sugar or salt a lot? Well, it's all about the natural stuff.
Natural stuff. Yes, you need to put little salt.
Very little salt.
Little.
Okay. Thank you so much again and for the plate and I will taste it and for sure we'll come and visit you again, especially for the lobsters. Thank you. ثانك يو سو ماتش. انا دلوقتي شكرته على وجوده معايا وان هو قدم لي الطبق ده النهارده، وسالته سؤال اخير قلت له هل انت بتحط ملح او سكر على الاكل؟ قال لي انا بحط بس نسبه ملح صغيره جدا، لكن بشكل عام الموضوع بيعتمد على الحاجه الناتشرال او الحاجه الطبيعيه. قلت له بشكره مرة تانية على الأكل اللي قدمه، وأكيد هنكون معايا مرة كمان لما يقدم لي بقى الطبق اللي هو وعدني بيه. بشكركم على وجودكم معايا النهاردة، وأتمنى نكون فدناكم حاجة بسيطة من التقرير اللي قدمناه النهاردة.